About your performance task, I will be assigning the performance task later para you can start working on it. Okay? Diba, I told you last time that you will be using an algebra calculator. Because we will begin with the factors. Okay? We will not start with the polynomial function. Okay? Ang akong gibuhat mong gud, what I did over here, section Zircon, I did not start with this one, with the given. I started with the factors because I want to have roots that are integers and not irrational numbers. So I want roots that are integers, like mga positive integers, negative integers, or zero. So as a hint in your project, I will be having this. So example, x plus 1. Yeah, human, I want to have an exponent. Exponent kay 2. And I'm gonna have another one, x minus 1. And I'm gonna have an exponent, for example, 3. Oh. Now, with this one, I can right away, this is an odd degree and it's positive. Nga naman, look at the exponent. It's 2 and 3. You add 2 and 3, that's 5. 5 is odd. And both x's here, wala may negative sign. Kung butangan na nakog negative sign, that's now an odd degree and a negative leading coefficient. You get my point? Okay, let's try this. I'm gonna calculate that. Oh, this will be the given here. So you copy this. I'm gonna open first the link, the performance task, huh? Mini task, the performance task, and math. Then there you go. I will be sending this sample later. So I'm gonna paste that over here. Diri na nato i-paste. And then, ato lang i-change ni, okay? Dapat maning x raised to 5 na exponent. Okay, let's make it bigger. Okay, there you go. Klaro na siya, section Zircon. And then I can have also x raised to 4 exponent x squared. Exponent. X cubed ni, right? Sorry. X cubed. Exponent. Then I'm gonna have x squared. Exponent. And then, I will be pasting this. You copy this one. And by the way, what are the factors here? We already know the factors because we started already with the factors. The factors are, kini, these are your factors. This one. So I'm gonna copy this and I'm gonna paste that over here. Then usbon lang inato kay dapat naka superscript na siya. This is now squared. Same thing with this. We have 3 superscript also. Now, what are you gonna do with this? You simply copy. And then, go to your, open your Desmos. So, you encode here, Desmos. Click on Desmos. Click on Desmos. Just click on graphing calculator. And then, you paste it over here. Control V. But this time, edit first. Okay, you are having exponents there. You make use of this for exponent 5. For exponent 4, a raised to b. Then for exponent 3. And then for exponent 2. So make use of that. There you go. This is now the graph that you will be copying. Inyo rin ang i-print screen, then inyo na wala ko. Look at what I'll be doing here. Now, I'm gonna be editing this because I want my graph to be in reverse contrast because I want it black and white or black. And then, I'm gonna have it in projector mode because I want it nga dagko siya. Okay? And there you go. What I'm gonna do here is simply to print screen. And, sorry, I'm gonna print screen. And I'm gonna go back to the document. And I'm gonna paste that over here. And I'm gonna crop this. Just crop that. It's only the graph for ang makita. There you go. Crop. I-crop lang na nato. Let's just crop this. And also this part. And enlarge lang. Have a bigger picture. Bigger graph na ito. Padakonta niya ang graph. Okay, that's enough already. Now, let's get the zeros. Let's start here. Kining x plus 1. Kung sa maisuwat na ko, there is a zeros. Sige, you tell me. X plus 1, what's the zero there? Negative 1, multiplicity what? Multiplicity 2. Because gikan man na dire, right? So I have negative 1 for this and the multiplicity is 2. Next, what about x minus 1? You positive 1 and multiplicity 3. Now, what's our end behavior? It's simply down, up. Okay. Next, intersects the x-axis at. Look at the graph there. Intersects at negative 1. And let's write that as coordinates. We have negative 1, comma, 0. Okay? What about another one? Will it intersect sa negative 1? Will it intersect here? Or asa ni siya? Mutouch ni siya dere or mu-intersect? Tanawang a multiplicity section zircon. Even many section zircon. Even multiplicity touches. So, this negative 1 will be placed over touches. Because you're having an even multiplicity. This one, the 3 there, the multiplicity 3. So, I will be having intersects where? Intersects at positive 1. Okay. There you go. So, these are the things needed for your performance task. And, take note, I would like you to have 1 nga up-up, 1 nga down-down, 1 nga up-down, 1 down-up. So, I will be having, you will be submitting 4 outputs. Upat ka buhok. 1, 2, 3, nya, napanay kuwang usa. Okay? And, there should be 1 example for up-up, 1 example for down-down, 1 example for up-down, and 1 example for down-up. Sir, sayon na kayo na siya para makabaw mo. Sir, evenin ako, sir. Perting sayon na. Ingin ako na niya. Butangan na ninyo uglaing factor o x. Butangan lang x na calculate. Tanawang exponent na even na siya. Sir, ganahan ko, sir, nga akong i-even put ug balik, sir. Butangan na ko, i-add na ko, sir. Butangan ug 2. O, nahimog balik ug 5. Nga, butangan na ko negative para ma-add multiplicity. I mean, odd ang end behavior. Sorry. Negative ang leading coefficient rather. Butangag negative sign, para negative ang leading coefficient. Okay? You just play on the exponents. So, if I'm gonna change this to just simply x plus 1, what will happen here? This becomes, oh, you are now having an even degree with a negative leading coefficient. And what's the end behavior here, section zircon? Unsay expected end behavior ani? Oops, even. Look at this. It's even. Even, yet negative. Down. Very good. Now, if I'm gonna change this to positive, what's the end behavior? Up. Now, if I'm gonna be adding another one, I'm gonna have x plus 2. Let's calculate that. Oh, what's the end behavior? This is what? Odd. Yeah, positive 1 money. Is this down up or up down? Down up. Okay. I want to make it up down. Oh, butang lang nag-negative din na. Oh, calculate. Oh, there you go. This is now an up down end behavior. It's just a matter of manipulating the factors. Yeah, I would like you to have an even multiplicity, ha? Dili ko ganahan anang inanira inyong given tanan. Dapat ang given na ay mga exponents. Is that clear, section zircon? Nya, pwede ra, ha, bisag pila inyong degree, way problema. Anyway, dili man ka mo'y mo-graph. Ang desmos mo'y mo-graph. Now, sir, what if, sir, ang akong given, sir, baka inani, sir, I'm gonna go back here. I'm gonna make this exponent na to. Let's make an exponent. Sorry. Let's make an exponent 3 here. Then, ang exponent ani is, let's have an exponent. Sorry. Let's have exponent 2. And here, I'm gonna have an exponent 4. For example, I'm gonna calculate that. I'm gonna paste this. Take note. I'm gonna copy that, go to Desmos, and I will paste that over here. Control V. Look at the, I'm gonna change this first. Exponent 4. Exponent 5. Exponent 6. Exponent 7. Exponent 9. And exponent 10. And napailain o dara lang. O look at our graph. Kung ako ning pagamyan og maayo, mubati siya kay perting taasa ang atong graph. So meaning kaduha mo mo screenshot ani. Ako ning screenshot first, print screen, and I'm gonna paste that in our here over here. I'm gonna delete this first. Sorry. Undo. I'm gonna paste that. Example ha, mag-paste ko dirig usa ka figure. Control V. I'm gonna format this first. Crop. Okay, I will be showing you duha ka graphs ani niya kay para makita nato ang behavior niya sa x-axis if it will intersect or it will just touch. There you go. So this is one of the graphs that you will be showing. Another one is you go back here again to your Desmos. Nya ato ning ipadako kay akong i-emphasize ang kini. I-emphasize ni nako. Kini. I-emphasize na nako. Kini siyang negative 1, kining negative 2, kining 0, o kining 1. So, I'm gonna screenshot this again, print screen. I'm gonna go back to my, then, control V, and then, you just format that, a crop. Because I want to show only the intersecting and the saha for a while. There you go. So I will be seeing two graphs there. Is that clear, section zircon? So is the project clear now? Is your performance task clear? Okay. So tomorrow, if everything is clear now, wala questions? Are there no more questions? Section zircon? So everything is clear already, ha? So I'm gonna give the rest of the time karon, and the time tomorrow, you start making your performance task now. Okay? Then I'm gonna add something here. I will be putting here ako ning punan, ha? Ako ning punan og degree. Unya, the leading coefficient. Okay? Then I'm gonna be uploading this in our GC para you'll have an idea. You'll have a sample on your output. Is this clear now, section zircon? Okay. So, let's end this meeting now. And then you start with your equations. Again, ha, you start with the factors using an algebra calculator. And after that, you go now to your polynomial function. By the way, in your polynomial function, can you put f of x there? F of x, okay, is equal to. So that's the correct way of writing a polynomial function. Okay? So, tangan na natin space. Okay. So, there you go.